Attention class, I'd like you to welcome a new student joining us for today's field trip to Metroplex. This is Sari Sundak.
Judging from the residue on the soles of your shoes, I can deduce you are not a native to Iacon. Perhaps an exchange student from one of the Tri-Peninsular tourist states. Protex or Praxis?
Try Earth, Sherlock.
So, what are all these fiber optics on top of your head about, eh?
It's called hair.
Ew! That is so gross!
You're gross.
Use your inside voice, Siren.
But we're still outside!
The Metroplex is in the center of our Cybertronian government, as well as our science guilds and intelligence division. It also houses an infirmary, where I myself spent many stellar cycles after my memory had been wiped by... Oh, but you probably don't want to hear old war stories.
So, what's in the sack, eh?
Judging from the color and consistency, it's clearly some form of exhaust port degreaser.
Actually, it's takeoff from Burkerbot. My dad sent it from Earth through Space Bridge. The best part is, you can only get this stuff in Detroit.
Ew, you're going to ingest that in your vocal processor?
Inside voice, Siren.
Sorry! I'm sorry.
This is the Cybertronian Intelligence Division. Normally, civilians don't have access to this area. But as a former intel agent myself, I was able to pull a few circuits.
Oh! Ew! Gross!
Wasn't me.
Then how come I can smell the disgusting red liquid coming from your vocal processor?
Yeah, what do you think we are? Bunch of newfies?
Hello, is anyone there? I can't see a thing. What happened to me? The last thing I remember, I was running away from Long Arm Prime, who was trying to kill me. Although I have suspicions that he was really a Decepticon double agent named Shockwave, who was merely pretending to be Long Arm Prime, assuming Long Arm Prime ever really existed.
Who's saying that?
My name is Blur, and I'm the fastest Autobot there is, or I was before I got compressed in this cube scrap metal. I'm an Autobot intelligence agent sent to Earth by the elite guard to keep an optic on Optimus Prime, and ended up helping his crew thwart an attempt by Megatron to activate a space bridge and stage a sneak attack on Cybertron. I was inadvertently teleported to a remote sector with a pair of Starscream clones, but escaped them and returned to Cybertron to warn Long Arm Prime of a Decepticon double agent named Shockwave in their midst. Now that I say it out loud, I realize Long Arm Prime was the Decepticon double agent.
Right. Let's find a way out of here. Before you try explaining more things. Come on, tech-savvy skills. Don't fail me now. Oops.
2, 3. Where is Sari?
Maybe she went out to the washroom, eh?
God, I hope she's washing off that disgusting burger. How does an organic cow transform into that thing?
I understand it transforms into something even worse inside of her.
Sari's disappearance is a mystery to be solved. We just need to search for clues, interrogate witnesses, beat the confessions out of snitches.
We will do no such thing, young bot.
Killjoy.
Intruder,
now that sounds like a clue.